types of polygons. Teacher Nancy is on the board making some figures with straight line segments. She makes a three-sided triangle, a four-sided quadrilateral, a five-sided pentagon, a six-sided hexagon, a seven-sided heptagon, and an eight-sided octagon. All these shapes are examples of polygons. Poly means many, and guns roughly means sides. So, figures with three or more sides are called polygons. Thank you, ma'am.